Hey guys, this is Matt from Gamers Armada, and here's my review of L.A. Noire. Warning, this review may contain some spoilers. This game is the latest game from Rockstar Games. This game is a lot different than like Red Dead Redemption or Grand Theft Auto, which Rockstar is known greatly for. With this game, you are on the other side of the law than what you are in Red Dead or in Grand Theft Auto. You're actually trying to solve crimes and help save the city from mayhem and not create it. At the different scenes, you'll find many different clues, and I encourage you to search around, not just in the immediate area, but all around the different crime scenes to make sure that you find all the clues that can help you solve the case. As you find different clues around the crime scene, you will notice some of them you can interact a little bit more with, and they will generally give you different clues and help you find different locations where you can go ahead and find the next step and try to solve the crime. The notebook is one of the most important resources that you have as being a detective or a police officer, and this will contain all your clues and different locations so you can go back to and review things for the case. With this game, you have different hand-to-hand combat as well as the traditional gunfights, and occasionally you will get into hostage situations with suspects, and it's important to make sure to go ahead and kill the suspect prior to them killing the hostage. It is also important to note that some of these clues are actually puzzles that you can solve to help find more information on a particular clue. Most of these puzzles are pretty easy and don't take too long to do. When searching clues, especially bodies, make sure to go over them pretty well to find different locations to make sure that you have found everything on them, and you can find important documents like this that will help lead you to the next step in the case. As you go through the game and you increase your rank, you will earn points known as intuition, and intuition will help you with various things as far as helping you with an interrogation as well as finding clues in the field. So it's very important to use these intuition points very wisely. When entering a crime scene, you may be encouraged to go up to and actually talk to the person directly as soon as you get there. But I would encourage you not to do so and to actually go around and find all the clues in the area. So that way, when you are in talking with the person, you actually have things to back up what you're saying, and you're able to actually make a convincing case against them. Around the different scenes, you will notice that there are different newspapers that you can pick up. These newspapers will help in the completion of the game, and if you pick them up, you can go ahead and have it play to a cutscene, which can show you what's going on in the newspaper clipping. Overall, I really liked L.A. Noire, and I'd recommend it to anybody who's enjoyed the different Rockstar games in the past, as well as somebody who's looking for something a little bit different and wants to do some sort of a strategy-type game. Overall, this is very enjoyable and has a lot of playability for the money. Back to your duties for
now, Boyle. But here's a piece of advice. Get yourself two suits, get them pressed. You'll be needing.